Welcome to Tippmann Tactical. We are part of the GI Sports Group, and GI Sports and Tippmann is the biggest paintball manufacturer, and we have now moved into airsoft. We've been doing airsoft for at least 5 years, and I would say our biggest strength is HPA. All our HPA products are built in either USA or in Taiwan, and this one is built in our factory in Fort Wayne, Indiana. So this is called the M4V2, and it has some upgrades compared to the first generation. So you have the M-lock system, and then you have a pistol grip, and we have changed the hop-up mechanism. So it's more solid hop-up, and it's easier to adjust, and you do it from up here. So this one has a nice recoil in it, recoil system, and you can crank it up to 550 FPS, which is quite a lot of power. The way you adjust it is that you remove the pins and you open up the gearbox, and then there's a valve, and then you can adjust velocity. You can also adjust the rate of fire, so it's between 8 to 15 rounds per second. So that's some of the options. This is a very solid rifle. You can take it below underwater if you want, because there are no electronics inside. So that's the M4V2, built in Fort Wayne, USA. This is it, and this is built in a factory where you also build real firearms, and some components are the same. Okay. Oh yes, I forgot to tell. Regarding the shot counts, depending on the tank size, the smallest tank is 500 shots, a medium-sized tank is 1100 shots, and the bigger tank, which is this one, is 2000 shots. So you get quite a lot of shots before you have to change. Then we have the Omega series, or I'll do it this way. Well, it says sample, but it's a sample. So it's a full metal body, metal shroud. And this one comes with a electronic system inside. So it has a board where you can adjust the rate of fire. So it's 10, 15, or 25 rounds per second. And this is all adjusted through the trigger mechanism. You can also adjust velocity up to 480 FPS. As you can see, this has a tank in the stock. And depending on velocity, you can shoot. So it comes from 850 to 1500 rounds. This model comes also in another version. So this version is the CO2 powered version. So it has a really nice system. So it's a cylinder in here. And in the cylinder you have two 12 gram CO2 cartridges. So you put them in at the same time and they are pierced at the same time. So that the CO2 is released inside, you just put it in here, and you're ready to go. So this one is a prototype we're working on at the moment. So it's again HPA in the stock. It's a polymer body and polymer front. And the aim is to have a mid-range price point, because the other HPA guns are around $500, and this one will be around $299. That's our objective. So in this way we can make it easier for different kinds of consumers to get a HPA. Okay, so this one is the M4V2, second generation of Tippmann Tactical, and it's an HPA model, and it's available now as a carbine version, and it also comes as a CQB. Those are on the market. Were released this summer. Then you have this one, is the Omega, and it's the second generation Omega, and it will be available in 1 month to maybe a little more than a month. And what I want to say as well, for the HPA for us, gives a very consistent shot. You don't have any gearbox, you have no gears breaking down, no batteries to charge, it's only air. That is really the big advantage with HPA. We have a lot of guys who are very dedicated and love this kind of play. It's a different way of shooting. Okay? The uh, These are all the same Omegas, and all these will be available at the same time.